There won't be any classes at Gardner-Edgerton High School tomorrow. Take a look. This surveillance video caught three men inside the school. Police say they broke in, damaging several things. They're believed to be 18 to 25 years old. Now, if you know anything, call police. Again, there will be no school for Edgerton High School kids tomorrow. To a bit of a weather roller coaster this week.